3 points, although it was a pretty tough game, especially in the end.
Oh, I think we controlled first two sets, and then maybe we lost a little bit concentration, and not good third set. We allowed them to come back, and that was a little bit more difficult to play against them. But in one moment in fourth set we could break them, and that was the key point today to win for 3 points.
You told that the first two sets really good, especially that second set, 25-13, incredible.
Yeah, yes, but we shouldn't lose concentration like now after this set. We should keep fighting and win this game 3-0. We couldn't, but we are happy that we have 3 points. That's the most important to keep good place in the ranking.
Especially because Aalst lost in Mazeik, so there's a little bit of room between the two first places in the classement.
Yeah, that's true. But we just have to focus on next game and win all the games 3 points and don't look at other results. That's what I want to do.
Also, Matthijs is now back. The injuries are going slowly away, but they are going away.
Yeah, now just Hendrik is still not ready to play this weekend, but we hope next weekend will be okay, and then we are everybody and we can rotate all the players like we want.
Okay, thanks.